We'll use this Canadian nickel to demonstrate the effect of heating on magnetic materials. When the nickel is at room temperature, it is strongly attracted to a magnet. If we heat the nickel above its critical temperature, known as the Curie temperature, it loses its magnetic properties. When the nickel cools, it again becomes magnetic.